this tutorial, we'll be walking you through how to label your AI-generated image with C2PA content injection. First, we'll need the image's numbers ID, or NID for short. NID is a unique identifier that serves to index and make assets registered to numbers protocol searchable. We can get the NID by going to the asset profile and clicking on the copy button. Let's open up Postman and send a post request to the following endpoint, making sure to pass in the NID as the parameter. We also need to pass in our token in the authorization header. Once these are filled out, let's click send. A successful response will output a URL with the C2PA injected file. Another simpler way to acquire the C2PA labeled file is to download it directly with Dashboard. To do this, log into Dashboard and then navigate to My Assets. Click on Verified and then the asset in question. From here, we can click on the download icon and download the C2PA labeled file. Before ending this tutorial, let's take a look at our C2PA injected file. Let's paste the URL from Postman. As you can see, this image on the surface appears identical to the original file, but in reality, it has provenance information injected into it. In the following tutorial, we'll walk you through how to verify the C2PA contents. That's it for this tutorial. To learn more about Numbers Protocol, check out the video description for a full list of our media channels.